Well, Leo Burke is a wrestling man. He'll wrestle any way he can in the ring or at the mic. He'll be working every Saturday night. Well, the Cuban assassin is a scary dude. He is nasty and he is rude with a foreign object in his head. He'll win any way he can. He is the eighth wonder of the world. Leo and Cuban, they are arch enemies. They have knocked down, drag out, fight each time. The sleeper home, Leo, bring him down, unless the Cuban got disqualified. Well, I was watching that Saturday night. I could hardly believe my eyes. Leo stuck in the claw. Killer Carl Cruz gonna win it all. Cuban comes running from his dressing room. Well, Cuban smoked croup from behind. Leo got free in the nick of time. And with the sleeper on his head, Cuban fell down like he was dead. Leo and Cuban, they shook hands as friends. Well, it was the talk all around. Burke and the Cuban assassin are the new Atlantic Grand Prix wrestling tag team champions. They were the champions. They spent the next few years riding out their fame, but eventually they just got old. And with working up the ranks, it was time to hang up the tights and just go home.